Ukraine's counterintelligence service has arrested a man it accuses of helping Russia direct a deadly missile attack. Authorities say 10 people, including three teenagers, were killed at a popular pizza restaurant last night in Kramatorsk. More than 60 others were wounded. These attacks damaged dozens of buildings, including 65 homes and 5 schools. Rescue crews are searching for even more victims.